Let's look at how easy it's become to compare files in the latest version of Visual Studio. The easiest way to compare two files in your solution is to select them, right-click, and hit the Compare Selected menu item. This will open the diff view. From here, you can choose how you want to see the differences, either in line or side by side. If you want to compare a file against a file that is not in your solution, right-click your file in Solution Explorer and hit Compare With. This opens the Windows File Picker, and you can now pick any file on disk to compare against. File comparisons are now easy, simple, and powerful. Happy coding!